my fourth year.
7 years.
My fifth year right now.
I've been a participant of the track for 5 years.
Showed up year one with 18 other riders.
And there were over 200 this year?
I keep coming back now to people here. That's what this is about.
It's a family.
It's the people.
Most certainly. The people are riding and the patients who are here. That's why we come back. That's why we ride.
It helps me remember my dad in a way.
Ma'am, it's about finding the cure for ALS.
It's wonderful. It really is.
Great cause, great people, so having fun.
It is amazing.
It's not easy. There's no doubt about it. It's hard, but that's why we do it. We do it because it's hard.
Well, here's my Uncle Vince right here, and this is Mary Lou Krosnick. And all we have to do is visualize them or think about some of the other people who are here with ALS supporting us. All you have to do is visualize them, and it's easy. It's a good ride.
It's all worth it.
The more people that understand, the wider the message spreads.
We try to raise as much money as possible for ALS TDI so they can find an effective treatment for Lou's disease.
We'll ride until we cure this thing.
When I come out here, I know I can't save my dad, but I can save somebody, help somebody, and help somebody, you know, push a fight a little bit further.